Hello everybody, welcome back to Arthenex Plays XCOM 2 Long War 2. We have a security breach mission, so let's do it. Operation Cosmic Dawn. Yep, there's Jamie. He got pretty unlucky last time. Let's see if he can do better this time. Alright. Which squad is for? Yeah, we have an advent mech, or a resistance mech with us this time. We have more resistance personnel since this is a big haven. Here. Interesting. Starting right next to this building.
Moving out.
Usually, in my experience, the enemy forces have not been that close to you at the start of these missions, which makes me think there may not be anything in that building. Rest of these guys have assault rifles, except for you, of course.
Location confirmed. Solid copy. Getting it done.
Oh, they're closer than I thought they would be.
Moving.
I think he'll get spotted moving there.
Enemy sighted.
Not.
Confirmed.
Get there too, huh?
Double time.
You two there.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Wow. It's a good thing our scout moved there. Anyone else would have been spotted. Okay. Need to move closer, I think.
Go ahead and 10-4. Move. Move.
likely get spotted this turn.
Got it covered.
Scanning.
We have quite a few overwatches. If we don't, then we'll ambush him on the next turn. Okay, we'll ambush him on this turn. Works for me. Sure.
Heading out.
No shots on the one where you are, that's fine. You do not. See a good place for you to move. You have shots on them. You to there. Mechs don't use cover, so there's no point in trying to get any. You don't have shots. That engineer. Alright, make you get a good one. That was not a good one.
Gotta do better. We're spotted.
How the engineer survived that.
Here I come. How many's that now? This looks interesting. I've got the loot.
All right. Aside from our gunner's opening salvo, that was a good it was a good ambush. We killed them all. Go ahead and grab the loot. Where are the rest of these guys likely to be? I don't want to move up too far because remember we don't have concealment anymore. Why don't you move to there? And you can move to
there.
Okay,
I'll go.
There.
Locked and loaded.
It doesn't seem like they're moving.
If you say so.
Hmm. That's like the edge of the map over here. So it looks like they're over here. Probably.
Tired of waiting around.
Yeah, you can see all the way to the edge of the map. I mean, I guess there's a small chance they're like in this room. Seems pretty unlikely.
I can handle that.
Alright. They're definitely not on this side of the map.
Seems doable.
Yes.
Got it covered.
We'll reorient ourselves so we have cover from this direction over here. You're in a pretty good spot just where you are for the moment, so why don't you reload?
Reloaded!
Alright, we'll just take cover now.
Moving to Overwatch. Moving out.
Overwatch.
Scanning.
Okay. All right, start moving across here. There they are.
We've got Advent here.
Another officer, a trooper, and the faceless. Have a shot on the faceless from there. We could make it to that full cover.
Let's move already.
You have a shot on the faceless. I accept the loss of this trooper corpse for the convenience of killing him. He doesn't have any loot. It's just a trooper.
What's over there?
I don't have a flashbang grenade.
Popping smoke.
Kind of silly, actually, because now you're just going to get targeted. Can you get the officer from here with the flashbang? You can. All right. Let's
this
do that.
It's going to be bright.
And then you you take your shot at the faceless. Might as well stand in the smoke, huh? You can't see the faceless either. Sure. The officer flashbang and suppress. And our guys in smoke.
Skirted him! My ammo's running low.
You can shoot at the faceless when it comes in range. Oh, it has has rapid healing. I didn't know that. Well, I guess I know it now. Let's see if you can get a knife kill on this guy. Nice.
That's how it's done.
Positive confirmation. Area secured. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
All right, much better. Flawless mission. We destroyed one corpse of a trooper. That's okay. And I told you guys we'd get another faceless corpse, that it would be okay to sell that one.
There's no way the aliens were expecting a fight like that. I'm impressed, Commander.
Normally I would give you Shredder, but since I think you're going to be pretty much permanently advisor duty, I think I'll give him Hail of Bullets instead. One officer corpse, two trooper corpses, one drone wreck, and one faceless corpse. And a +3 defense PCS, an autoloader, and a +4 defense PCS. And restored and increased. He's no longer shaken, so I don't have to see that message anymore. That's good. 46 supplies, 8 alien alloys. That's good. We're going to keep going for this because there's Illyrium at that power coil. Even though it's going to take longer to go down this way than it was to go across, I'm still going to keep going down. I'll end up with a lot of machinery and not very much debris. I suppose that's good.
I've got to hand it to the aliens. Invasion.
A liberation and gives us plus one resistance contacts. Reminds me. Right, we were gonna do this mission. Let's do this one and then reevaluate. So, since we're at must launch status on it already, basically. Let's boost it. Yeah, that got us to 101% infiltrated, which brings us back down to very light. Okay, so let's do this, but this is going to be in the next episode. So, I realize it's a little bit of a shorter episode, but that's how it goes sometimes. So I'm going to stick to one mission per episode, I think. So we had a long one, I think, last episode, so this one's a little bit shorter. I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, have a terrific day.